I'd like to bring up, Earl Hardy, Local 821. How y'all doing out there?
All right.
How y'all doing out there?
Yeah.
All right. On behalf of the 821 in Jersey City, we are happy to be here with 1614. All of us, every last one of us, from every local, should be here. We should be here supporting all of our brothers and sisters. Because just like it's them today, it could be us tomorrow.
Yeah.
And we need to be out here in record numbers.
Yeah.
Taking care of business, yeah, to show management that they can't take advantage of us. No time, no way, no how.
Yeah.
Thank you all. Next, I'd like to bring up Ben Evans. Where are you, Ben?
Transit buses to me. It has my name on it. And like John said,
All this equipment sitting here should be out on the street making money so they can come to the table and put a fair agreement together.
That's right.
With back wages and a health care plan or system that works for the employees and their families. I'm thinking the owners of Lakeland Bus, who are now the management team of Lakeland Bus, have the best insurance that money can buy.
Yeah.
I also bet that they have 401ks that New Jersey Transit has made so fat that they don't care about 1614.
Yeah.
They don't care about the locals under the Amalgamated Transit banner in the state of New Jersey. All we are to them are flies.
Yeah.
But guess what? We're big flies, and we're going to ruin their meal from now until they get better. Nothing but trouble since Bill Isaac walked through the door.
Yeah.
Nothing but trouble. So let's stand behind 1614. If John McHale sends a letter out and asks for money, get up the money to help this man. There's only 86 employees here, but when 86 go, it's 86 less. Stand up for everyone. Thank you all. I'd like to bring up Donnie Marks, Local 824.
I believe we should do this more often.
And
yet the people are not willing to negotiate fairly, well then let's be out here again in larger numbers. Sister solidarity forever.